two of you seem like creatures of the night. Super. Voilà. You have been spoken to already? No? Then it's my turn. It's the good look, the gothic Parisian is what Luke says to me. Mm-hmm. What? How long together? What do you do? You are artist? You are?
I work with reptiles.
You work with reptiles. And outside the relationship, what is, you have hobbies, the job? I'm not, you went more personal than I was going there, but that's. And the lizard man, what do you do? The serial killer. The barber. You cut the hair. You expect us to trust a man with hair who is wearing a hat indoors. Ah, voila. But you did these fuckers as well. Well, you get the job done. You are fucking thorough. It's not so much hairdressing, it's more lawn mowing. It's not, that's, you are a head gardener. The same noise. Yeah, I'll do the jokes. It's, Snipper, and you, mademoiselle, what is your role in life? You are the reptiles, but only reptiles. You don't work with any other pet or animal.
She rescues reptiles and amphibians.
You rescue reptiles and amphibians. If you see a cat in a tree, fuck you. No interest. Grow some scales, then we can talk for now. I don't blame. In a way, you know where you are with the lizard. Huh? That's it. That's all you get. The cat. Cat is a bastard. The cat. You know, oh, rub around the leg. You stroke. Oh, I love you. Love me. I love you. I hate you. There's my anus. You know, that's. You don't get that from a lizard. It's actually a discerning choice. You rescue. What do you rescue them from?
Humans.
Okay. Amphibians. I would not recommend an holiday in Paris. You fuck with our cuisine, you will never be seen again. You rescue snails as well. Best stay put in this country, definitely. You rescue the snail. Really?
From
you get paid to do this. You are to. Do you get paid per snail?
I work for the RSPCA.
And the RSPCA covers snails as well. Do you ever see a snail which is you can rescue it, but from now on it will be a slug? You know, I will rescue you, but I have to break it to you. You will no longer be a snail. Homeless, exactly. The homeless, there we go. That's how it's done.